always write a little every day. Perhaps each morning I write down something I hope to achieve that day. Or at night I write down one thing I'm grateful for. I'm not really a creative person, but it's good to remember great things and plan things. Plus, I like to take note of my self-care routine.